Okay, I've kind of mocked up where the pins are going to go, and I like to use cardboard templates sometimes, and laid my pins out there. And obviously I transfer that over to the steel. And I don't really have a good way of plasmaing out the for the bushings there, but I just tack welded these small pieces of pipe on. I'm gonna follow them with the plasma cutter.